Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to resize partition in Windows 10. Resizing partition means that you can either extend or shrink the size of hard disk partitions. In extend partition, we will increase the size of partition. In order to extend volume, you must have some free unallocated space available on your hard drive. In shrink volume, we will reduce the size of disk partition. You can only shrink drive partition size that is unused. For this process, we are not going to use any third-party software or tool. In fact, we are going to use Windows 10 disk management system that comes built-in with Windows operating system. Before starting this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please consider subscribing it to get the latest updates. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Now let's get started. If we go to my computer, you can see these are the drives available on this computer. For this tutorial, we are going to use drive G. Now, in order to resize partition, you have to right click on start menu icon and click on disk management. As you can see, these are the two drives connected with my computer. In first part, we are going to shrink volume size. So you have to select the drive and right click on it and click on shrink volume. As you can see, this is the total size of the drive, and enter the amount of space to shrink in MB. So if we enter, like, I think it will shrink the volume size by around 10.5 GB. So click shrink. As you can see, that partition has been shrinked from 410 GB to 296 GB. And you can see 114 GB of unallocated space is available on this hard drive. Now, if we go to my computer, you can see that's the original size of this hard drive partition. If we click on refresh, that hard drive partition has been shrinked from 410 GB to 295 GB. Now, if we want to increase the size of this hard drive partition, you have to select this drive partition and right click on it and click on extend volume. Now click next. This is the free unallocated space available on your hard drive. Click next. Click finish. As you can see, that hard drive partition has been extended to 410 GB. Now, if we go to my computer, you can see volume G has 295 GB of free space. Now, if we click on refresh, it has been extended from 295 GB to 410 GB. So in this way, you can resize partition in Windows 10 using disk management system. If you face any problem during this whole process, then please comment below. I will surely respond to your problems. Now, in the end, if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.